2020, a unique year. When it started, we were all excited about it. But little did we know that something different was awaiting us this time, the lockdown. The impact of COVID has not only affected our physical health, but also something that now we are living, that is our digital health. So today, let's speak about digital health. Hello and welcome to Career Growth. I hope in these tough times, our channel Career Growth is ensuring that you are updated and informed about the world of careers and work. Because no matter what, we will be returning to the normal or probably the new normal. Though a lot has been spoken about the novel coronavirus, the world started spending more and more time at home for work. And obviously, because of the precaution. The more time people spent at home, the more usage of gadgets. This led to a global concern, that is, of digital health. The new normal, which includes online studies, work from home, a lot of video call meetings with friends, families, online entertainment, movies, games, even online parties. All has become a part of the new normal, which has led us to be dependent on technology. Technology can be very helpful, but in the past few months, we have seen how this technology has had a negative impact on our well-being. So, it is important to find a balance so that you can enjoy all the benefits, minimizing the harms. So, let us look at how we can make healthy use of technology. So first and foremost, keep in touch with family and friends. We are just socially distancing ourselves, not distancing ourselves from people. Secondly, build on new skills, learn something new in a fun way. There are so many online options, so go online and add value to yourself. Try to use videos and talks or read blogs that inspire you and motivate you to bring out the best of you and to help you reach your potential. Last but not the least, monitor your physical activity and health goals. Do not forget that we've got to be physically active to be active online. So, monitor your health. Let us understand, when does technology become a problem? Because that is a huge problem. Identifying when we have got addicted to gadgets. So first, if you're constantly thinking about going online or checking your phone for messages or some kind of emails, or trying to avoid situations or trying to avoid work, so using technology to avoid doing or taking up responsibilities or doing any kind of work, feeling anxious or at loss when you don't have your gadgets around you, or when you feel like that you can't control your technology use and you have the need to use it, whether it is required or not. The way technology has overtaken our life, we cannot overlook it. But overusing technology can have multiple effects like internet addiction, wastage of time, health hazards like dryness in eyes, maybe back issues, posture issues, and physical inactivity. To avoid the harm and overusage of technology, let's try and find out what can we do to bring about a healthy lifestyle and enhance our usage and relationship with technology. Set a schedule for yourself for using gadgets and technology and follow it, stick to it. Ask yourself how quickly you really need to respond to texts, emails, or other messages. Regularly choose off-screen activities over on-screen activities. Take regular breaks during the day. Spend some time without technology. For this, start small. Consider a digital vacation. Choose one day a week to completely stay away from a device. You may start with a few hours in a week. Look at when, where, how, and why you're using digital technology within the various contexts of your life. Be it education, entertainment, work, or connecting with people. Remember, increased digital dependency can have negative impacts during this pandemic, which in the long term can affect your well-being. So, not just your health, but digital health needs to be taken care of. I know you are on screen watching this, but you should know when to switch off and what to see. Choose judiciously. So stay safe, stay healthy, stay connected. Keep watching Career Growth.